During intercourse between males and females, male sperm enters the female's uterus, where it fertilizes the female's egg, resulting in the creation of a child. So in today's video, we will comprehensively explain the entire process of sperm production. So watch the video till the end, and if you like the video, don't forget to give it a like. Let's get started. In males, sperm production occurs in the testes, located underneath the penis. All males have two testes, and within these testes, sperm is produced. If we look inside the testes, they are divided into many lobules, each containing numerous thin tubes called seminiferous tubules. If we look inside this tube, we can see that it contains some sperm like this. When we cut it, we primarily find two types of cells, spermatogonia and Sertoli cell. Spermatogonia are stem cells responsible for sperm production. First, these cells undergo division to produce primary spermatocytes. Afterward, they undergo meiotic division, splitting into two cells. These two cells then undergo meiotic division once again, resulting in the formation of four cells, each containing 23 chromosomes. Following this, these four cells mature and contribute to the production of mature spermatozoa. Testosterone hormone plays a significant role in this entire process, and Sertoli cell provide nourishment to complete it. These mature spermatozoa are not yet motile, so they are transported to the epididymis, where they receive nourishment and bring to acquire motile. It's that maintaining that this entire process takes approximately 65 days to complete, at which point these spermatozoa become ready to ejaculation. If you want to see how sperm is ejaculated during sexual activity, you can watch our this video, where the entire process is explained. I hope you learned something new from this video. So please like the video and subscribe to our channel to watch more informative videos.